Oh, realize I missed a bit on the VOD. All that really... Sorry. All that really happened was I just burned the wheel to stop the poison pit and got another bonfire that was behind a wall. Oh, and killed a mimic. That was pretty much it. Nothing else. Put more into strength. And muscle right at the boss. If I wanted a speedrun, I could technically drop down here. That one go bye bye. Oh yeah, I get some getting the tail, don't I? Yeah. Quick speedrun. Why are they both here? Let's try that again. Hi there. God, I'm a bit too close. Get two hits off. Oh, I missed. Swing. I rolled backwards, that was a swipe. Ow. I need like a short. Okay. Seriously? Why do we even have the BGM still on? Okay, there you go. Bye bye. Okay, let's try that again. Nice dodge on that one. I framed that swipe. I don't have time to heal. Okay, I have time to heal off that. Nice, my Estus Flask healed through that. Oh, I'm also spellcast trolling. Bad heal, bad heal. No, good heal. Okay. Okay. Get hidden. Pick up. I'm pretty sure like you got something from getting the tail, so it's unfortunate. But yeah, so it's a lot easier when you actually burn the thing, so you don't get like, infinitely poisoned. Actually, wait, do you actually get something? I don't think you actually get something. I'm surprised I actually got a nether though, I usually like first try it. I remember my first run, though I didn't burn the thing. I went through like so many of the cures and the resistance. A long loading screen. There we go. And here we go. Iron Keep. This is where it becomes the, big fun times. Hey, Majula.
Bearer, seek, lest this
level up. Put some more into my hex side. Okay. Iron Keep. A thousand souls isn't much. I'll just run and grab this. There you go. There's a little parkour thing you could do over here. Go like that. That. And then, like, you know, you just run all the way down there. Which, I mean, I could do. Do I have the way for it, though, right now? Nah. I don't remember what's at the end. I don't really care. To be honest. No point growing my non-existent souls. Might as well try it. Oh, I don't have enough health. I'd have to use an effigy to get over there. Or, well, technically, you wouldn't need to. I just don't have enough health. Cap that 75 to get over there. Hello there.
Hey,
well. Okay, good.
Okay.
Back this way I go. Wait, I should try to cast that on an actual clown. I hit that. I mean, I heard it. Ooh, let's go. Oh, let's not go. Not very stonks. Grab my 770 souls. You know, I did that way too early. The noise it makes though is so weird. Alright, round two, let's go. I like how his name's like armor though, so you think it's like, oh, physical type thing, you know? And just had like hard cast magic stuff. I didn't dodge that like an actual clown. I'm dead. Ah, I just want to like speedrun it, but like, it's more of a PvP type ish fight, so I have to actually play slow and smart, which is really annoying. Although the NPCs aren't like too crazy. Okay, let me grab my very not like irrelevant soul count. Okay. Oh. Wait, what? Oh, I got a different one. Get magic spam locks, loser. Why no one likes mages. Stop slowing me. I need to keep my distance, and you know, free fight. I done. Oh wait, still alive. Here. Ow. I'll finish with a melee, you know? To not make it seem like I just completely cheesed. There you go. Even though it was largely irrelevant. Oh, sorry. Give me like a little bit. I need to quickly do something. Okay, my bad. Oh, I'll probably, in the pod, I'll just create timestamps. Oh, hi guys. It's not the best situation to back up into. That was some very interesting tracking. Why? Like, actually so annoying. That went around the thing. Nice one. Alright, let's try that again. Now I have to deal with the spirit before I go inside. Oh, that was a really fast swing. I really need to respond to those swings. That did a lot of damage. And I'm not necessarily wearing the tank of equipment. Come on. Okay. Hit me one. Get meme done. Ooh, that was gonna hit me. Okay, good. Ow. Okay, cool. Bad spell. Did you do it twice? Wait, he's still. And actually hit that spell. What is he doing? I did not like that. Being a very for fun gamer. Okay. Wait, do I lose that effigy? technically I died first. So I don't think that counts as like getting it done. Oh, 3080. Nice. Something that doesn't exist for other people right now. Walk here. Walk back. Any spawners? Nope, I got it. Okay. The whole racking screw up there. Not too interested in that right now.
What? Who, me? What?
Oh yeah, the jester gear. He has a Yor on him, which is pretty hype. Follow control. Soul arrow, great soul arrow. This one could be pretty useful. Either that or Dark Hail. The only issue is, like, Dark Hail has a bunch of dark orbs in it. Like, I think it's a little, like, a little weaker. It's just, it takes up two slots. It's the issue. I'll get this for now.
I mean, I suppose I'm... It's good. What's that? Hey, it's all... I don't want... Let me just... Have you heard? Built up... I mean, a room... I don't care. Blind you. I suppose I'm not. Cheers.
Okay, yeah, no, I'm gonna take that. Oh, I forgot there's like a blade up here. Let me go up here. Arrows It's gonna do blast a hole in the wall. Like a benefit to this? You won't. That was a very long attack range you had. Okay. I think I was just supposed to kill the knight, kind of with this, wasn't I? Go get the spell. If I get my 2 minute up, I'll get that. But there's like a ton more now. Oh, no, that's the incense thing. To lower its cost. Yeah, this is what I need a chime for, but I'm not really going for chime. It's not the vibe.
Very well. No pressure.
Okay. The entire game. All right, all better. Okay, Mr. Archer, please don't hit me like 50 times on my way up. Or something? No, it is not. Life ring plus one. in a twinkling. Okay, put the better life ring on. Hold the lever. Should be good over here, right? Nope. I see another lever over there. Might be a little better. Oh, but it weighs so much more. Right there. Hi there. Okay, how do we want to do this one, guys? Now it's real. Oh. Just running away. Right then. Hit it. There you go, now I can. Can't even done. I'm up here. The sound of a knight moving. I know I heard the sound of one of them moving. Okay, go down this way. If I really wanted to, there's a chest right there I can grab. that. Takes me back here, shortcuts that. Okay. Well, let's get hyped then. Okay. Diagnosed with cringe. One. Come on, let's go. Done. Do life drums even give me like relevant amount of health anymore? Bye bye. Spot, pull, read message. Okay. Open this. I feel like this is gonna be so troll. Okay, what is up here? Oh, that's actually kinda hype. Don't be a mimic, don't be a mimic, don't be a mimic, don't be a mimic, don't be a trap. Thunder course, right? Supplies are just like more, lightning defense already. There you go. Okay, I need casts. Actually, I need to spend souls. Guess I'll start throwing into attunement.
Bearer, seek less.
Attunement also gives me its cast speed, which is always nice. Okay, Get a soul arrow. Get great heavy soul arrow. Up there. Oh no, I didn't get more dark robes. That was just the cost lowering. Oh, I didn't do the Belfry Gargoyles now I think about it. Kinda whatever. Bone staff, isn't it? Get meme done. Wait, I missed. Oh, dead it anyways. Was that? Okay, near the little goblin. You like goblins? Okay, I do not like that. Swing, 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 please. By you go. This Adam right, but I'm literally looking at him like left. And there's an item. Okay. Oh, it came up here. Okay, bye-bye. Wait, what? Where'd he go? Oh, yeah, this does look nice. Live. get mine. Oh, what? The knight said he's gonna get his. What the hell is that? A lot of simpletons places. I think that lowers some kind of cost for spellcasts. Yeah, lowers in. What's in here? Oh, well, yeah, it was kind of pointless for me at least. Not much of an illusion if, you know, what's going on. There's no illusion ahead, get scammed, like what? Okay, all that thing back here. Oof. Back to my jewel though. Get more attunement. I believe it's 20 is my next spike. I don't know what you're gonna have to cast. I'm gonna keep on going Iron Keep. I'm just gonna try and push my way through here, go through the fog door. Nope, can't hit again. All right, run it. I didn't say all of you run it. Okay. I didn't say all of you run it. Oh. Wait, what did the other one do again? Drop down there. Run past all these clowns. What a big night, Boyoga. Not that I'm complaining, you know. I'm kind of fine with it being gone. Push that back. I actually kind of like, whatever, I'm not gonna bother. There's a trap here, supposedly. Oh, I found the trap. Okay, yes, it's a very dangerous trap. Where is the other sniper? Out of my lane. Player. Okay. All right. Ow. That's a really dirty spot. Okay, all good now. We are here, let's go. Monastery charm. Oh, that's something else. Here's poison. We're probably gonna get ambushed again here. Something's about to happen right here. Don't know how I really feel about this. There's like a trap on the floor here somewhere. Bye bye, get me done. Was there a lever here? Oh, there was. I'm gonna go for that after I'm confirmed to not die, no? Bonfire time. I shall travel back to Majula. Another point.
bearer of the curse.
Back to Iron Keep, go. It's kinda hype. I'll spin the win. Alright, well, time to get hype. Fun times, we commence. It took a while for me to die there. That's Tony. The game actually just got bugged. You know we have the troll. Always gotta have a little bit of trolling. Simultaneously with Ben Nene down. Oh, can't see damage from that. Alright, run it back. Space reminds me of something. I just don't remember what it is. Thank you. I just stick it, I think I get this. Easy clap. It's another one of the, It's another one of the, Great Souls. Or the, final boss. Another primal bonfire. Let me go and spend my souls. Shorts, man. No. What? Actually, trolls. Okay, let me go spend these. That's not a troll. Okay, get my attunement, that up. Strength. I'm being trolled. There we go. Well, I have two more main bosses to go, and then I'm pretty much done with the main bosses. Well, done with the main souls, at least. I mean, yes, technically I should fight the boss normally without the soul buff, or well, debuff. But like, yeah, it's whatever. Because each soul you're missing out of the four souls counts as fighting him on new game. Based on how many you're missing. So, like, for example, if you're missing one soul, it's new game plus. Missing two souls, new game plus two. Something I can really do here for now. Now I must go to the Gulch, I believe it is. Gutter. This area right here is like my least favorite. Only really because of the poison being everywhere. Drop down to here. That's a big troll. I'm good. It tastes like poison or something. whatever. I believe there's an ambush up here. Rigor bandages are always good. It's the more stuff I can do. These stupid things. See if they have any poison heals. I do not. Okay, where's the charm at now? Oh, there it is. Okay, round two. Go this way. Stupid spinning things are there. A dark infused weapon. So dumb. No, 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 leave me alone, leave me alone. Okay, I'm out of poison heal now. Poison run out. over here. Got him. I've been pretty smart to have like different weapon equipped. So I don't like break this one. Okay, go this way. Okay, well, pop this now. That will counteract the poison. Pop another one to heal. Okay, go across here. Ow. Okay, pop this. Bonfire. Do I even have enough anymore? Nope. Oh, I almost fell off. Don't leave it alone. It's vibing, I'm vibing. This one's a problem though. Oh wait, they both have the whips. Here. Go down here. Leave it's down here. Okay. Don't know why that one exactly climbed up. Why is that one going? Okay, whatever. Yeah, I don't know where that one came down here. That, whatever. Stupid bomb thing. Yeah, no, there is not. There is indeed no treasure here. Black gulch. Repair my armor. Hello there. I'm not moving until my poison goes down, so you can, you know, you can vibe. Okay, next boss. I need a heal, so if you want to, like, you know, for a second, that'd be kind of great. Oh, my man's got the fat tracking on that swing. Like, okay. Never mind. My bad. One second. Okay. I'm gonna speedrun everything again. So why not? Okay, well, I can't exactly speedrun it if I get infinitely stunlocked. That's the only downside. So dumb. Okay, so this not the greatest spell for that boss, for the rotten. Of course I'm always gonna speedrun this because, you know, I don't care enough to slowly run through this place. This place is dumb. Be honest, who like legitimately did this area? Unlocked every 5 seconds. Length of things. That was a bit too much damage. Okay, just use one of these to counteract the poison. More hit and I get poisoned. Okay.
only thing with this boss is you just need to kite him. He has stupid range, you just need to actually respect that, and you're fine. Good. Okay. The tracking on this is so dumb. Also, I'm gonna have to like start mailing it actually, not think about it. I don't have no spellcasts. You know, the range tracking is really something else. That might have killed me, but I had to whiff that one Dark Orb because I thought I was going to get hit. That was a pretty bad dart. Yeah. On fire. Oh, I'm gonna have to melee him. Oh, never mind, I'm doing good. She has a really hard dark resist.
Okay. No, the fire! The fire! No! I just meleeed it out of one.
Why did I greed for that? Literally trolled. So annoying. Almost done with this stupid area. Hey, oh, I'm already poisoned. I literally could have just been done right there. It's so annoying. Start off with Dark Hail. I'm surprised I didn't get grabbed. Almost got hit by that. I will not greed this time. I will dodge his attack, then swing. Now I'm good. Another great soul. Was there no TP back? This is, quite the situation I've then found myself in. Just gotta run it back out. I'm trying to think. I think Rotten's a repeat soul. Sorry, just give me a second. I am going to use a homeward bone. I have too many souls on me. Into this. Okay, then it goes into probably health. And then back to the Black Gulch. So this is gonna be really interesting. Because I'm not entirely sure. I know there's like a thing they that fall down on. Just, I'm not entirely sure where it is. I think it's past the worm. It is past the worms. Hold on here. Oh. Go down here. Go over here. Is it actually coming after me? I think it is. Whatever. Got that racked hitbox. That hitbox is not okay. Box is not okay. Go, 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 go. Line dark orb on it. There you go. And that's gonna take me back over there. Ring of Giants is a poise, right? Yeah, poise. It's not too huge. It's not bad, but like, I don't need it. That was the quick way to get back up. I really pressed jump, but. All right, cool, I guess. It shouldn't be too hard to get back to my stuff. Okay. So, anyone who actually like cares and like wondering like how you're supposed to actually do this. You can break those statues and they stay broken. I just don't care enough to. Go up here. Bye bye. Okay. Let's go back that way.
Well, I mean, guess I'll do another run. Yikes. This is why I said I hate the Black Gulch. So many poison things. Wait, why'd I jump all the way down here? Oh, it's a homeward run. Oh, wait, what? Fell off. Good meme. Man got clowned on. Majula. Wait, didn't I say I was gonna play Remnant? Oh, I guess I lied. Well, there you go.
Bear.
So we're dodging. Dodging harder than I want in my ranked games. Let's go. Why? How many bosses did I do today? I think I did like a ton, didn't I? I'm actually probably gonna have to watch my VODs to figure out like who I'm missing. I could just check my souls, to be honest. Just figure it out from there.
Oh wait, what? I like looked it up. Apparently I missed. I missed the room. Let's go there. Thank you. trying to run through this again. Can I do a poisonless run? We can hide. Nope. Yeah, no, you can legit clear this area without running past everything. It's just like, why would you? Like, this area is garbage. You know? There's no point actually clearing this area. Still there. Yeah, I'm trolling. The thing was right here. The primal fire. Yep, primal fire right there. And then a chest of stuff. Then this takes you to the DLC area. We need, like, the, King's Ring for all of these, I'm pretty sure. Oh, I didn't mean to light my torch. Yep, King's Ring. Yeah, there's nothing there. Alright, I'm gonna go back to Majula and then we'll call it there. Let me quickly check. Let me make sure. Leave it down. 42A. I think it's up here. Can you go to the shaded woods? And then this is the last boss I need to do before I can. What was the last, like, main? No, this is the last primal bonfire. That's better.
See that statue? Ah, hit. See that statue? Ah, hey.
Okay. bit tanky. Okay, use the ore. He lived?
Oh,
that's not good. Okay. Perfect.
I've been. Thank you. Oh, I still.
Yeah, the error of a piece of armor.
So perhaps I was attacked. Oh. But do you have? I'll take anything. Just be safe. Just put it here.
One of these.
Thank you. After I. But perhaps. I'm going. I.
Yeah, it sells a bunch of pyromancies, which I'm not really gonna.
I.
Do anything
his
with.
Name. I was. When he. But. I. Oh. It's hard. I. His name. When he set out for dr- Wait!
Let's go more slash shards. And bonfire. Okay. Well. I'm gonna call it for now for Dark Souls. We'll be playing some more Ranked League in a little bit. Quit that.